Sleep is one of the most important things that we do. When we sleep, our body rejuvenates, grows muscles, repairs tissue, processes information, and does a ton of other things to get us ready for the next day. However, sleep is often overlooked, as teenagers should get 8 to 10 hours of sleep each night. However, according to the National Sleep Foundation, only 15% of teenagers get this much sleep. But sleep is much more necessary than we may think. A lack of sleep can offset hormone levels, increasing our appetite and weight. And without sleep, you may become irritable, impatient, anxious, and find it overall harder to concentrate. Plus, everything you learn throughout the day will all go to waste if you don't get enough sleep to process that information and commit it to memory. So the next time you plan to pull an all-nighter to study for a test, it may be a better choice to get a good night's rest instead. A lack of sleep can affect more than just your mind. It can also affect your whole body by increasing your chances of developing cardiovascular illnesses, and it also leads to a weaker immune system. But worst of all, a lack of sleep can decrease your focus on important tasks throughout the day, and it can increase your tendency to fall asleep during the day, not only affecting you, but also those around you. So with all this at risk, why don't we get enough sleep? Throughout the day, our body produces adenosine, a chemical that makes us sleepy as it accumulates. Coffee and other energy drinks block adenosine from being received from the brain, offsetting your sleep cycle. Blue light also stimulates the brain by decreasing melatonin production, a chemical produced when your eyes detect darkness to start making you feel sleepy. So staying away from devices is important at night, and you should practice good self-discipline when you decide that you're going to go to sleep. Remember, a consistent sleeping habit is the best way to build up your body's natural sleep schedule, and saving all your sleep for the weekend is not a good idea. So the next time you think about putting off sleep to do some other task, just keep in mind that sleep works for you.